tried with words to move, when deeds receive not due regard, shall I speak and neither please nor be freely heard? Grief, alas, though all in vain, a restless anguish must reveal. She alone my wound shall know, though she will not heal. All woes have end, though a while delayed. Our patience proving. Oh, that time strange effects could but make her loving. Storms calm at last, and why may not she leave of her frowning? I wooed her, I loved her, and none but her admire. Oh, come, dear joy, and answer my desire. I wooed her, I loved her, and none but her admire.